Now regarding the manner of infliction, usually they are accidental or homicidal. Most commonly is the accidental and homicidal, but the examination of the injury will tell you the pattern. Road traffic accident or the ligature mark of the strangulation or tying of the hand. So the circumstantial evidence and the investigation will tell you about the manner of infliction. Less commonly they are self-inflicted. Usually they are accidental and